back to the skiff, tearing off down the course, but a shocking collision at the top end of the course.
The big decision, when the turn was going to go.
Just skimming across those huge seas.
Oh, they get away! It's stopped them there now!
Nokia's crashed out of it! Around again, and very, very tight. Nothing in this race is far from over. Now watch them.
Look at Nokia, out of the water, flying, up around 30 knots, just leaping, and these guys hanging on.
They're away safely.
They're away.
Bit of weight, come up, come down the back. Hit the bell on. Step it up and down towards the wing mark.
Oh, no! Oh, they're not going to
do it! Oh,
no! Alright, Top Gun, jet fighter stuff. Ready for takeoff. Nokia screaming downwind.
And a bear away set coming up for skill two.
And here they go, around the back. Together they are leaping their way home. Little leaps of success, celebration. Look at them come into the line here. Now the big fear here is the boat nosedive. Look at the crew right at the back, keeping their weight.
To set a spinnaker, and they are absolutely flying. They've taken a commanding lead in the race. Courageous effort here by Phillip.
We've got Velabache, he's powering through into third spot, and look at her go. These goal, oh, how close was that? Leaping out of the water, centreboard out of the way by this crew. Absolutely under control and on the edge. Oh, look at this for a capsize. Oh, little Prudential, how quick can you cartwheel? You've got to come up. They can't nosedive. They're dead meat if they are. Hang in there, guys. Look at this. Here they go. On Nokia. Taking off. What a ride downwind. Well down to Lewis. Oh, wow. Hey, an absolute nosedive and cartwheel.
She's on the way down. Oh, Prudential and Prudential. She jumps out of this one and straight into the back of the next one. Broke the spinnaker pole in half at the same time, so it's going to hurt them for the rest of the round.
Quickly, they went upside down on Nokia. Look at this for a close call. Nokia squeaking across the bow. Peter pushes Hobart Racer Rager.
And Ella Vache, Rob, now has been handed the race on a silver platter.
Just run into the ferry. Real bad.